My name is Ibrahim Al-Arabi. I'm a student here at YUC. I'm currently studying my last year at Applied Linguistics. Well, first, I'd like to welcome our company. Thank you for being here. Over here, we're going to start with a simple video clip about YUC.
To take advantage of Yanbu's strategic geographical location and to transform it into a modern industrial city, the kingdom formed the Royal Commission of Jubail and Yanbu in 1975. Soon, the city became the nation's western terminus of pipelines, transporting natural gas and crude oil to the world market.
My name is Todd Holmstrom. I'm the Consul General at U.S. Consulate General in Jeddah. I'm very pleased to be with you today. I've been in the kingdom for about 7 months. I've traveled somewhat. This is my first visit to Yanbu.